when I sent him those things, when he started sweating me, because understand, and people in the chat saw, he was creeping around in my comments trying to talk to me anyway. So I said, I already had saw he was donating to Ashe. So I said, okay, let me see. I had a couple conversations with him. And then I sent him the video. I only sent it to him, like I said. Because I needed to see what was going to happen from that.